Hi, my name is Emily Garrett. Today, I'm going to walk you through a demonstration of some use cases for our new Ascend Commercial Benchmarking Dashboard.
We've heard from a lot of lenders that while they know a lot of information about themselves and their own portfolios, they don't know very much about how that compares to the rest of the industry. So using a tool like this, we can start to get that type of insight. I can filter on the type of account that I'm interested in and see things like what are my average line amounts and my average balances by risk tier. And I can also see how that compares to the rest of the industry for this account type, in this case, credit card. This allows me to look for opportunities such as, am I setting my line assignments according to risk? In this case, it looks like I'm not really doing a great job of that. So there's a quick win that I might be able to look for when I'm setting these line policies. I can also look at some of the standard sorts of risk metrics, both early signs of risk, like 30 and 60 day delinquencies, and also later ones like 90 plus and ultimately charge-offs. I can see how my utilization is performing, and again, whether or not that's competitive with the market. I'm not always going to be interested just in the risk class, however, so I can use different sorts of dimensions other than that, such as the industry by SIC code or the industry by NAICS code. We often have different sorts of policies and different industries that we like to lend to more than others. So this allows us to look both at how those are doing on us and also off of us in case we want to look for some additional opportunity. If we need to focus in on one or more areas, we can use this as a filter as well. So if I'd like to look at construction and maybe retail at the same time, I can do that. And now this has highlighted these areas for me so that I can better assess what's going on. In addition to this sort of analysis, we also hear from lenders that they need to do typical vintage curve reporting, but it takes up a lot of analyst time to do that, and their time might be spent elsewhere. So these reports can be late or be on a less frequent basis than would be useful. In this case, we can look at what the vintage curves look like, and that allows you both to monitor your risk and also to look for things like what were the effects of a policy change on a particular vintage.
And this again can be filtered whether it is on bank or off bank for the industry as a whole. Well, this concludes our overview of the Ascend Commercial Benchmarking Dashboard. To learn more, please contact an Experian representative today.